still want to do my Robin ditto.
He's gonna start trying
Yep.
shit. I don't know how to play against Wolf entirely, so I'm gonna start hitting that a little bit.
Or if you get four-minated me from
start
every
with this.
Six. Alright. You want Cat Door?
But I just expect small mana, by the way.
Huh?
I expect small mana, by the way.
Oh,
okay. And I assume we were going there anyway.
Yeah,
so.
No, that's the goal. Small battlefield.
That ain't never gonna change. This is what happens when I actually try.
Yeah.
I mean, the other week, well, I did. I did Isabelle. And what was the last one? I don't remember what the other one was.
You played DK.
Well, it was Box DK, and then I did Isabelle last week.
You didn't play the week before that. You did the
Is this only the third week?
It's the fourth week. It's the third week you played.
Well, what was the.
Because you missed the first week.
So the first
you
week you didn't have, that was week one.
Yeah.
Week two, you played.
Well, if you think, it's
me. You
unpaid,
you
paid.
Week before.
You didn't play it. Paid week one, the first paid week you didn't play.
Ask real questions, get complete answers. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's how this always works.
That would have been. Well, yeah. You didn't play that week.
I don't believe you.
You didn't play the first week. Welcome back. That's the one that you missed.
It's like DK the whole bracket, the second week.
Cool.
Wasn't that one? Okay.
This was DK.
Okay, then week one you didn't play.
You did DK.
Yeah, you didn't.
Well,
I'm telling you, you didn't play week one because you were TOing. That's the one you missed.
Oh my god.
Because it was the fucking 70 person one.
I was doing the math wrong in my head. I thought this would be the fifth plus playing.
This is the fifth week of classes, fourth week of us.
Yeah.
It's the third week of you.
You going in a relationship or something? It's the fifth week of you guys?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're still behind it, right?
Yeah.
21's gone.
What's your friends?
I have no idea who the two people are that are playing.
I think that's the Mentari.
No.
The Falco.
Yeah. I only know like top people in Melee. I'll be honest.
These are just people from Cleveland area.
So the top.
Like
for Mentari, the Falco beat me last week.
Yeah.
Ohio is split between northeast and southeast, right?
Like I know like the top like 30 players in Melee, and that's about it.
Oh, so you know the top 30 players? Name all of them.
Yeah.
Quiz.
Sporkle quiz. Top 30 Melee players.
Fizzwiggle.
I could totally do that. I'm not even.
Yep.
You didn't give me Fizzwiggle in order. Mango. So.
Top 30 in order.
Yeah.
Not order.
No.
What would you?
This is
Sporkle.
Oh yeah, that's
Sporkle.
Top Melee players. The thing is, it's going to be like slightly skewed because it's going to be made like 2016.
Oh, if it's like 16, then I'll rush that.
100?
Yeah.
Or pictures? Pictures we need to
do.
Yeah. Just do the top 100.
This?
Oh, okay.
That's a dishonest character.
Oh my god.
I really don't think you understand what you're saying when you say Lucina is dishonest.
She is dishonest.
Did you not just see what I did? Shield with Nair, and you not be able to help me punish it. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Omana,
Mana,
and
Beck.
Mewtwo,
I'm not gonna ban small battlefields.
Yeah.
If that's what you're asking? No, I will not ban small battlefield.
HR.
And then we got Hatch.
Yeah, Hatch. And then Shrooms. And then Chew.
Is it Shrooms?
It should be Chew that.
No, that's
Then.
Waffles
or Fly. Yeah, okay.
Cannon or.
I know that Sweeted should be on here. I don't know if it's that one in Sweeted, but he should be on here.
Oh, Silence.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Just Wizard.
Oh, okay.
Is it just like 20
Is Fluff here yet?
Yeah.
No.
Fluff is still on Samus, though.
Is Hugs on here?
You can get Taj, just because I know Taj is down.
Oh, Hugs, I got it.
Les Ball would have to be on there. Axe, of course. Is Ty? Ty probably wouldn't be. If he is, he'd be like.
Yoshi.
Yeah, that's all awesome.
Yeah. Oh, also. Pew Pew. It's gonna be a little axe thing.
Jake and Mara.
his videos on
yeah.
Sauce?
Fluff up there?
I don't know. I see you.
Professor Pro.
She.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay, that makes sense. Professor Pro.
Yeah.
Probably somewhere. Oh, never mind.
I'm gonna tell you how she sucked.
Oh, we already did
on.
Maybe.
No.
We already did on.
Already on.
Better.
Oh, right. The
peacock.
You should put fly down because it's probably gonna be the iciest that's about Trudette.
Thorin isn't on this yet, right? I have no idea about melee pastor.
Yeah,
that's true.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, chain look.
It's kind of outdated.
Blade-wise, it's gonna be one of the peaches. Is gonna be one of the peaches.
Aura.
Lodge.
Oh,
no.
Is
this
not really
early?
Was that like easy?
Mine.
16 round last time?
You can try Zane.
He didn't start buying this.
Kurikaze would have been retired, but he might have still be on the list.
He might be in the
I don't think he'd be that high.
Was he
like,
really?
Yeah.
So that comment was 7 years old? So
to the point that it's just 20. Couldn't say I've seen updates.
Oh, okay. So that was old already. In
yeah.
That game. Okay, got it. So
hold on. When would. I don't want to spoil it.
Yeah.
Let's see if it's.
Well, Five Gods Era ended in 2016, so it had to be before that. So 2013, okay, this will make way more sense than 2013. Yes, yeah, that is it.
So like during the Five Gods Era, it's like five untouchable people.
Fox.
Yeah, I did this.
That's about Prof.
Oh,
you already got.
Who's the Ganondorf?
Yeah,
that's fire.
Ganondorf, the one time he was ever good.
He wasn't even good, he was just okay.
Yeah.
That's like a master.
You see,
there wasn't Smash Team was
probably.
That's not even the worst iteration of Ganon.
He said when it went around. He came around way later.
It would have been, who's the other one? The one Song.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Wait, are you trying to find a Puff? What rank would the Puff?
If there's a Puff, that's like 40 good, but I just know that they.
Where are you seeing it? You can find a Cheek Beach.
No.
Right here.
The one above it.
Why,
Oh, okay. I was like.
Okay. Why Talon's war is illegal.
Well, here's another
question. Stop trying.
Yeah.
It's before Ice Climbers glitches got
played. I played a character too. You can't play the Wolf on Shield. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I feel really bad for doing that. But you can't punish me.
I cannot.
The only thing I can tell you to try and do, if you want to try and punish Bad Shield, is Hoppy. But I might just go under it.
Go under it. Joker can go under it.
Yeah. Super tiny.
He's taller though.
Doesn't matter. When he lands, it's like this.
Reeves,
dude,
around shoulders like fucking this when
pancakes make me wanna cry. I hate pancakes.
I agree.
I had pancakes
under my DK forward tilt. Not even up straight forward tilt. And I'm like,
that's big.
This is the game we're playing. This is Smash Ultimate.
Yeah.
Joey, there's a Luigi on the list. It's Misfire.
It's Chris.
So real.
Oh, it's that snake.
Yeah. If there's a second Luigi, so either Eddie Mexico or it's Moon.
There's one at the very bottom.
Well then,
oh my god, there's a
Luigi as well.
Dr. Pete, the only one
I think. J.I.N.
Okay, we'll undo the top of the game.
Alright. Fox and Bowser, that's Dougie.
TJ Nintendo. Oh, Nintendo. Also.
Yeah. Hey everyone, it's Nintendo here.
You already got DJ Nintendo.
Yeah,
oh,
we didn't want to already rest you. Nintendo probably could be one of the other ICs.
Yeah.
Okay, right. This thing in the way front then.
Identify with what?
Okay. How many more peaches are there? So I should know all of these. There are two.
You're the pants on the whiteboard.
We already got Bladewise. We already got a MacD. We already got.
Come on.
This would have been beyond the time that Vans or. Yeah, Doll.
Yeah.
Try,
man. Hey, man. Spot Dog Pants.
This was old. GNV. Alright, we can go. Yeah. Oh, if he was around still, then that could be Hanky being like behind him.
Oh, would you?
So he might have been. He was probably already inactive. If not, then Vigio, Z-I-D-J-O. Vigio was a little before this, but he might have still been on. No.
What's 4% like a Jigglypuff?
Yeah, 4%
he wasn't up. Like this was before 4%. Oh, Anther. Is there another Yoshi? If there is, then it should be Vector Man. I don't see another
no,
Yoshi.
No.
Yeah, that was before. But oh,
he's
before.
No, Vector started playing in 2009.
He's
been around forever.
There's another Ganon.
Another Ganon.
There's another
Bizarro Flame, but. Yeah.
There's another Ice Climbers. There's another.
Rank are these people? Like top, bottom?
Like
okay.
Bottom.
Towards the bottom.
This is, yeah, there's another Luigi. There's another.
Yeah, another
Ice Climber.
Yeah.
Luigi is
yeah.
Brutal. We just don't remember how to spell him.
There's also another Pikachu.
Pikachu.
And a Samus.
It had to be that. I mean.
Wait. You said there's a Samus? Where?
Pikachu. I'm with that.
That's
there's a Samus right above this.
Nice.
Samus above that would be.
I'm playing one more game.
No way, it's
Morse code hugs.
Yeah, it's no way, it's hugs.
FD
Smash
Bros.
Already on
Smash. No, they already packed.
Just two. Is there?
Fuck yeah.
Chops and Lamb Chops should be on here.
Is Lucky on here?
Oh,
Lucky should be.
Mango's friend.
Let's go, Jerry.
No.
Lucky and S2J.
Yeah, S2J. That was
So Wizrobe.
Space
is
mad. Oh, I get it. Consistently so good.
I don't know, man. He always off box.
There was only one game where Spacey was bad.
I was gonna say he's definitely not on the top one, but he was around.
Chilling.
Oh yeah.
Chilling.
Thought that was my character to break the mold.
Nah.
He's 100.
Space never be not one.
I forgot that was the end of 100.
Like for one game.
Way after.
Yeah, I think like old school people that still kind of play like.
No.
Oh, who's the Falco?
PC Chris wouldn't still be active. If he is.
Or are we talking like,
this is right around the time that the documentary came out, so I'm trying to think of who was around when Doc was
rapid.
He
was
in. But he wasn't playing.
Who would like FC Puck?
Wasn't there,
maybe, yeah.
Wasn't there a Falcons?
Voorhees on?
That was on the documentary.
Right before Voorhees.
As well that.
Vorhee, and then if you need to enter, it should check where it's okay.
Wasn't there another Falcon that was featured in the documentary?
The documentary was covering stuff that went way before this. This isn't people who. The documentary
like,
was covering stuff that happened like 6 years before.
Okay.
I mean, like, I think the last run was like a year and a half, 2 years.
Yeah.
Or
most of the whole like era of that was.
Like some of them still might be on here, but it's not.
Yeah. Wife might have been like 99 or something. I don't see it peaked that low, so probably not. Husband would have retired for sure by then.
Viz?
Yeah. Are you out?
Okay. Tish.
This
was before him. But.
Oh wow. Okay. So the Scar?
Yeah, Tope and Scar for sure.
Okay.
Did we already get Waffle?
Wow.
How many Waffles? Okay. Yeah, you
know
that.
Bill Watson.
Yeah. Phil. Is Beach on there? B-E-A-C-H. Who are these Sheiks? What the fuck?
That truly was the era of the Sheik.
Well, there were three Sheiks that would have
same
been
bands.
Better
front back issue in
2013.
Is this game 5?
Yeah.
I
got iced out, what can I say?
PGH Carol, maybe?
Man, you don't know iced out. I watched Harris get iced out in New York. This guy pulled out a neutral grain bar and took 10 minutes to eat it. Dude, it took 10
fuck?
Minutes.
Glutamate. I hate that guy.
They play fucking Sora.
He played Sora and stalled. He had fucking like a million Nutrigrain bars in his bag. It would just take a million years to eat each one before each game.
He's nuts, dude.
And then he'd do the chillin' when picking stages for like 5 minutes. It was like 15 minutes between each set or each match. I was like, bro, I'm gonna fucking rip your head off.
Yeah,
I know it's over. He got the beginner beat. The set's over.
Mango, PB,
That's all I needed.